The president of Sierra Leone's Football Association, Isha Johansen, as well as its vice president and secretary general, have spent their first night in detention after being picked up on Wednesday over corruption allegations. The arrest are linked to the alleged involvement in discrepancies in the financial statements of the association. Aged 51, Johansen was elected unopposed in August 2013. She was arrested the day after she returned from an Africa Cup of Nations qualifying match in Ivory Coast. Sierra Leone's Anti-Corruption Commission says the officials had disregarded all formal invitations for the trio to report to the headquarters. On several occasions, the arrested officials have denied any involvement in bribery and corruption and have described the arrest as political interference in football governance.